Says, when a man finds a wife, he obtains favor. He gets a good thing. You've been doing well on your own, but you don't know anything about that supernatural favor that's about to come upon you in just about 10 minutes from right now. Toya, you are a virtuous woman. You have walked through the fire and come out as pure gold. Your heart is ready. Your spirit is prepared, and you are more than capable of carrying everything that God has put in this man's heart. The power of a woman is the power of multiplication. He can give you groceries, but you can make it dinner. He can give you a house, but you make it a home. He'll give you seed, and you'll give him a son. This is the power of multiplication, that what he gives you in concentrated vision, you can expand it, and now, the Walker legacy will include what's in your heart as well. It is time for your dreams to come to pass. It's time for your heart to come to pass. It's time for y'all to walk her right on down the aisle. It's a nice title for a show. Before God and these witnesses, will you, Tommicus J. Walker, take LaTavia Nicole Luckett to be your wife?
I will.
Will you, LaTavia Nicole Luckett, take Tommicus J. Walker to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I absolutely will.
Well, amen. I, Tommicus J. Walker.
I, Tommicus J. Walker.
Take you, LaTavia Nicole Luckett.
Take you, LaTavia Nicole Luckett.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To love you with all my heart's affection.
To love you with all my heart's affection.
To endow you with all my earthly possessions.
To endow you with all my earthly possessions.
To give you all the honor of my name.
To give you all the honor of my name.
And to share with you the grace of my God.
And to share with you the grace of my God.
LaTavia looking into them brown eyes. I, LaTavia Nicole.
I, LaTavia Nicole.
Take you, Tommicus J. Walker.
Take you, Tommicus J. Walker.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
Whither thou goest.
Whither thou goest.
I will go.
I will go.
And where you lodge.
And where you lodge.
I will lodge.
I will lodge.
Your people shall be my people.
Your people shall be my people.
And your God, my God.
And your God, my God.
As a token of this covenant, do we have any rings?
Absolutely.
You hand me that. You can open it for me. Ooh. Father, we bless these rings, that every time they look at them, they will be reminded of the covenant that they made on this day. And on those days when they get on each other's nerves and want to roll each other down to the curb in the garbage, let them remember the covenant they made.
Yes.
Father, and when people who don't want to see them make it up and fight for it, whisper the wrong thing, let them remember that they made a commitment to each other. We bind spirits and every other work of wickedness that would try to come against this family and this marriage. God, keep them from single folk who are bitter, who don't have anybody, who would want them to be miserable too. And keep them from angry married folk who don't honor each other, who will speak the wrong thing. Let them listen to the right voices and silence the wrong voices. Let them make it, Lord. This is my prayer. Let them have a real love, a raw love, a hood love that stands the test of time. Let them fight for it if they have to. Let the world see that you can fight for it, because some things don't come easy. That is the beauty of this marriage. I pray that these rings will stand the test of time. And one day, they'll be able to pass these rings down to their children and tell them the stories of the power of their bond. This is my prayer. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen, amen, amen. Somebody bless the Lord in here.
I thee wed.
All my worldly goods.
And all my worldly goods.
I to thee endow.
And I said it one more time.
I
give you all that.
Said you wanted to be the game.
I know that.
You have some personal vows that you wanted to share. This would be the time to share them.
You are my spiritual partner, my best friend, my teammate, my lover, my heart. You are heaven sent. I promise to love and care for you, and I would try in every way to be worthy of your love. I promise to be faithful and supportive, and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I will always be honest with you, kind and patient, and forgiving. But most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal husband to you. I give you my hand, and I give you my heart. I love you, baby.
I do. You will place that on his left ring finger. Look him in the eyes, hold his hand. Say, I, LaTavia Luckett.
I, LaTavia Luckett.
Give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And all my worldly goods.
And all of my worldly goods.
I to thee endow.
I to thee endow.
If you have personal vows, this would be the time to share.
Give me the phony. Oh my God.
Speak up real loud.
Okay. Tommy, I first want to say thank you. For seeing me. Thank you for being kind, consistent, and caring. I couldn't have designed a better mate, partner, and friend. And I must thank God for giving me a gift that is exceedingly abundantly above all I can imagine. It's crazy how you came into my life and fit in the way that only God could have orchestrated. Love is unbelievable. It's acts and in inconvenient times. You consistently reminded me that God was in control and to put my fears to bed. and to cast my cares on him. I thank you for that. At times I felt overlooked, picked over, and dismissed. But now I know that like Adam, God made everyone else unconscious while he was molding me into the woman I was called to be, to love you. You're the first and only man my mommy has ever liked. And my brother Gavin, that's real talk. And though she's not here with us physically, I know my granny would have loved you. As a matter of fact, I think she set this up, real talk. You are what I prayed for in my silent whispers to God. I couldn't put you into words if I tried. He knew the desires of my heart, even the ones I couldn't put into words. He knew just what I needed. I will listen. When you're weak, I'll pray for your strength. I will honor you and our marriage at all times. I will respect you. I will hold your heart with integrity and love, and I will stand with you. I will be honest. I will be kind and understanding with patience and grace. And make sure to keep God in the center of our marriage. I will walk in love and let love permeate everything that I do. I can't imagine anything I couldn't love you through. I love you, Tommy.
All right, Tommy.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, a pastor in the great state of Texas, and drove all the way down here. By the laws of this state, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Put asunder. Henceforth, you shall travel life's road together.
All your relationships, may Christ be the head of your home, the unseen guest at every meal, and the silent listener to every conversation. May heaven's constant benediction crown your union with increasing joy and blessedness and unite your hearts and lives by the grace and true affection of a happy marriage. The Lord bless thee and upon thee, be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, Tommicus J. Walker, you may now salute your bride.
So this is really- really symbolic. The irony is I'm actually interview number one, take one. And it's symbolic because I introduced you two. So this wedding and this moment holds a very special place in my heart. Congratulations. I can't wait for you guys to spend the rest of your life together. Have a beautiful family. And LaTavia, welcome to the family.
This is beautiful. Y'all, this is beautiful. I love it. Toya, my baby sis, I love what you have done. This brother right here, this is a fine young man. This is a fine young man, man. Good young man. Good, clean, wholesome young man. Well, you know more than I do.
So I'm so thankful and so grateful for y'all friendship and relationship. I'm so happy and I pray nothing but God's best, nothing but God's strength, and nothing, nothing more than God's favor. I love y'all.
This is everything that I know you've prayed for, and this is everything that I prayed for you. I love you, I'm blessed to be a part of it, and let's keep it going. Let's keep this love going. This is real love.
I'm talking about a real love. Something in my heart, be real.
Come on,
I'm searching for a real love.
Love.